back with another video. So as y'all can see by the title, today I'll be reacting to the official music video of Trust Issues by King Von featuring Young and Ace. But if y'all are new to my channel, my name is Maddie and I create new lit content every single week. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and press the notification bell so you can be a part of our family. Now I know y'all are ready to get into this video. I am too, so let's go. Here we go! No lie, y'all, make sure you be excited to be reacting to this video today because I already know it's gonna be a banger. Y'all already know how much your girl loves King Von, and I honestly believe this is my first time ever reacting to Young and Ace, but I honestly don't know, y'all. He's probably been on another song before and I honestly just didn't realize, but I literally have no clue what to expect, y'all, and just by this title I feel like it's gonna be super lit, y'all. So let's go. Here we go.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
I've been calling all goddamn night, it's 5 o'clock, girl, it's time to come home. But you tryna be wrong? What? Bitch, let a nigga know. The hoes come like a coat. No handcuffs, bitch, let a nigga go. Bitch, I'm gone from the oath. I'm tryna talk to your soul. Gotta ride with the pole. I take the wheel, she just roll. And I taught her this shit. I should be labeled her coach. She like the life that I live. That bitch be calling me go.
To play this year. Why is this man producing nothing but straight bangers, y'all? Oh my gosh, like, this is live. Like, y'all, the concepts, everything is like beyond amazing. Like, oh my gosh, I feel like his music is beyond relatable. Like, I feel like he is like one of the best storytellers lyrically. Like, everything about him is just lit, y'all. I'm literally like in love right now. This is lit.
Let me go. I'm trying to make me a meal. I'm trying to show you what's real. I'm trying to get out the fear. I'm trying to kill it for real. We need that house on the hill. She like when I buy her Chanel. If you love me, then bitch, keep it real.
I'm like, ring, 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 you ain't answer my phone. Bitch, what's going on? You been lying in my face and been gone all day. Bitch, you ain't been home. Oh, you think I'm a hoe, you keep trying me. I'm calling your phone, you decline me. Oh, you cheating, yeah, oh, get the fuck out. God, I thought you were real, I don't know now. Baby, I keep it too real to be lying to me. It's us against the world, just you and me. I was looking for your love, playing hide and seek. Grace stabbed me in my heart, I was too blind to see. You got an excuse, man, I'm from the streets. I just be road running. You gotta tease me out of love, I still don't know now. I trust this show.
Bitch, why you ain't asking that phone? What's wrong? I been calling all goddamn night, it's 5 o'clock, girl, it's time to come home. Tryna be wrong, bitch, let a nigga know. The hoes love me like a coat. No handcuffs, bitch, let a nigga go. Bitch, I'm gone from the oath. I'm tryna talk to your soul. Gotta ride with the pole. I take the wheel, she just roll. And I taught her this shit. I should be labeled her coach. She like the life that I live. That bitch be calling me go.
Want to pause this video. This is honestly a vibe. Like, this is a vibe. Like, lyrically, this song is amazing. This collab is crazy. Both of them are beyond lit. Like, y'all, lyrically, y'all, I don't even know what to say. Like, this is just really amazing to me. Like, oh my god,
let me go. Yeah, I be going through a phone. She act like she right when she wrong. I kick her out, then I tell her come home. I got her IG and shit on my phone. I think she cheating when she singing songs. I think she texting when she on her phone. Fucking her good, she doing me wrong.
Ain't worried about another nigga, little bitch, you tripping. I keep shit pimp, and I ain't never really thought about tying no knots. Before you, I'm willing. See, I can't be cuffing no dots. My heart broke, it been through a lot. I'm giving you all that I got. If he play, then he gon' get shot. If he play, then he gon' get shot.
Been through a lot.
My heart broke, it been through a lot.
All that I got.
Girl, I'm giving you all that I got.
I'm from O'Block.
But bitch, you know I'm from O'Block.
Boom, boom.
Bitch, why you ain't asking that phone?
What's wrong? I been calling out goddamn like it's 5 o'clock, girl, it's time to come home. What you tryna be wrong? Bitch, let a nigga know. Bitch, let a nigga know. The hoes looking like a goat. No handcuffs, bitch, let a nigga go. Bitch, let a nigga go. Bitch, I'm down from the oath. I'm tryna talk to your soul. Tryna talk to your soul. Gotta ride with the pole. I take the wheel, she just roll. Take the wheel, she just roll. And I taught her this shit. I should be labeled her coach. Should be labeled her coach. She like the life that I live. That bitch be calling me go. She be calling me go.
But y'all, that song right there is honestly one of the my favorites. Like, y'all, I don't even know what to say. Y'all know I get excited. I get tongue twisted when I'm excited. Y'all, that was amazing. Lyrically, visually, the story, like everything about that song was absolutely amazing, phenomenal, hands down. Both of them need a round of applause. The story was banger, like, you know what I'm saying? The visual was banger, like, I don't even know what to say right now, y'all. Give me a second. I literally commend King Von so much as an artist. Like, this man is talented for real, like, talented, y'all. Like, everything that he raps about, first of all, it tells a story. So, like, I feel like I just love that connection, you know what I'm saying? Second of all, the visual is like crazy. Like, y'all, like, he knows how to tell a story and has like a great video to match. Like, his videos are literally like movies. Like, I don't know, it just feels like you're there, like, you know what I'm saying? That's why I feel like his music is so relatable, y'all. Lyrically, everything about this song was just amazing. I feel like everybody can relate, y'all, and I just love the fact that it's coming from a male perspective, because I feel like you always hear about like females, like, you know, their dudes cheating on them and type of thing, and like writing songs about it. But I feel like this, like, I feel like this speaks from the male perspective, so I really love that, like, you know what I'm saying? And I love the way that they actually like constructed the video, because I feel like it was so tasteful, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like the visual just made it so much more relatable, because y'all, like, I feel like it's always about the girl, like, the guy's cheating, but people really fail to realize girls be acting crazy too. Like, you know what I'm saying? These females out here be wild, okay? These females out here be wild, and I ain't gonna lie. I feel like, I don't wanna say who lies more between men and women, but I feel like women are able to get away with their lies more than a man would. I feel like that's the difference. But I don't wanna say one lies more than the other. I feel like everybody kinda honestly in the same boat. But you know what? That's just me. I honestly don't even know what to say, y'all. Like, I honestly just really, really, really love this song. Like, I feel like they did a great job, y'all. Like, honestly, this is going on repeat. This is something I'm listening to every day. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. It was just so real and authentic. And I feel like that's why I really like King Von too, y'all. Like, he's really just himself. And I feel like he really be talking about some real stuff about his life, which is why it's so relatable, because it's real. Young and Ace did a great job. I honestly feel like I have seen him before and heard of him before, but I just didn't really recognize and put two and two together as to who he was. But lyrically, y'all, he's absolutely amazing and talented too. Like, this collaboration is honestly one of the best collaborations that I feel like I've seen in a little minute, y'all. I just love them. Like, I don't know, y'all. I really want to see them do some more songs together, but I honestly want to know you all's opinion. Like, were you guys able to relate to this song? Are you a King Von fan? Are you a Young and Ace fan? Let your girl know. Please comment down below, because I would love to know, y'all. But before you leave, if you like this video, can you please give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and press the notification bell so you guys know my next video is out. I appreciate you guys, and I love you guys so, so much. All the love and support you guys have been giving me literally means the world to me, and I cannot thank you guys enough. I hope everybody has an absolutely, absolutely, absolutely amazing day. Keep being great, keep being original, keep being true to being you. I love you, I appreciate you, and I cannot wait to see you tomorrow. Bye.